There was a rogue Australian fan in the pit lane as well at some point when I was, don't know what it was, just like stuck his finger up at me or something. when I was waiting to go out, it was around the Red Bull area. So I need to check the video, see if an investigation should go into this.